of a sudden, Big are in a comfortable two versus two. He's got players both above him, and Tizian not sure which side he needs to peek. He could have fallen back by now, but instead he is locked into this fight, and as he starts to second guess it, all of a sudden, he goes down. It falls to Gade. A one versus two in the back of this bomb site, and the utility's here for Na'Vi, but it's going to be about timing on the peak, and he's not sure where they're at. A one tap from the Tech Nine, the defuse coming through. Perfecto is denied.
Let's go. That's a clean one. Free haircuts from Gade. That's a nice shot, and they're quite low, but that headshot was very convincing.
Woof. Kept
well,
it clean.
Well done. Well done. And Tizian, at least he gets info on the two rotators, so Gade can feel comfortable defending from there. Looked like the hold was going to come through, but Tizian, extra frag on the ramp is what made the difference, it feels like. Oof. That's a nerve-wracking situation. But now it's 8-11, three-round.